suis né passage de la bonne graine. J'en ai pris de la graine et pour longtemps.
Top of the show about the importance of using your very, very, very pretty mouths to make a lot of noise and make our fabulous performers feel even more fabulous. We discussed the synergy of cabaret, but there was something that mommy did not tell you, and she is now remiss for holding back this little piece of information, and it is this, darlings. This is very important. I hope you're paying very close attention, my loves, my little darling deviants. It is, in fact, okay at a cabaret show to stand up upon your feet and do an amazing thing we refer to as dancing. It is. I know. You're shocked to hear you say diva, diva la deviante. Could it be true? Is it okay for me to stand up? I am from Seattle, you know, I'm quite shy. We're a little bit passive-aggressive here. And darling, yes indeed, it's true. You may come forward and don't worry about looking bad. Nobody's looking at you. They're all looking at me. So darlings, don't be shy. When there's music a-playing, I want to see your hips a-swaying. Indeed, indeed, it's how we roll in the land of cabaret. Well, darlings, we've got more fun up our sleeves for you. But before we move on to the next set of performers, I want to remind you that we're here at Benefit and Child Haven. They are Seattle's one and only nonprofit organization dedicated solely to healing the child victims of family violence and breaking the cycle of violence. So we want to support them mightily. We want to support them proudly. We want to put our money where our values are by buying the mighty raffle tickets. Fabulous prizes await you when you purchase these tickets. I told you earlier about a number of them, including the haircuts, the massages, the art, oh my. But there are, in fact, two other fabulous raffle prizes that mommy has only just learned about. So children, my darlings, I must tell you. We have one, a piece of art, a photography collaborative brought to you by Dame Builder. They are fabulous women who are building an art movement in Seattle that is feminist-based. They have a gorgeous fucking power to the family. Yeah! Somebody was like, she said the F word, motherfucker, what? Yes, indeed, Diva La Deviant is a card-carrying feminist, and so you may throw your fist in the air like you just don't care when I say the F word. Feminism. Anybody with this many curves was born to be a feminist, wouldn't you say? Anywho, as it were, they're a feminist art collective, and they've brought to you for the raffle tonight a lovely, gorgeous piece of photography that features, in fact, two of the dancers you'll see on this stage. It's sexy, it's luscious, it's feminist, oh my. The other raffle item I only just learned of, my darlings, is a... You will be stirred. Get ready, strap your seatbelt, cause it's about to be a bumpy ride. Hoot and holler and make a lot of noise for the Sirens of Serpentine!